A Scottish brewery says it has produced the world's strongest beer. It's called Armageddon. I bet it is. It has an alcohol content of 65%. After it goes through an elaborate freezing process, Budweiser is just 5% alcohol, and even Scotch whiskey is only 40 to 50%. So a single bottle of Armageddon will set you back $52.